Hello everybody, my name is Nene01 and welcome back. We are of course doing Call of Duty World of War 2. Now we're going to be continuing with the campaign. I know it's been a few weeks since we started the campaign, but we're picking this back up now and hopefully we shall start making some forward progression with this one then, guys. So yeah, let's jump straight back into this then, guys.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey.
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner. Shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Okay, so here we go.
All right,
what are you doing with that?
Rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. God damn it. Okay, here we go. Up into the tank.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Okay. We're rolling!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under
Pearson. Oh, happened
to
an ambush.
You know why he's always riding you? Kasserine Pass. Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Some decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey. How about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
Well,
I guess
shit.
A note in the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope,
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way!
Stukas, inbound!
Oh shit.
Mierda! Clear the tanks!
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Panzer!
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move! We have to protect our Shermans. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down.
I know he's one of mine, light, but.
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! You gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left.
Cannot
right.
See.
Go, go, go!
Sherman infantry!
I see you, son of a bitch. I will take you all down. You all will fall. Totally missed. There we go. Oh. Oh shit. Whoa shit. Medipack. Hell yeah.
Grenade!
I don't think that was quite far enough, but hey, might shell
grenade
shock him.
Out!
That got someone. Oh shit, take him up! I got up here, I see you motherfucker. Damn it! Not yet.
Crowds are making a break for it! Make tracks, come on! An ultimate eagle! He's leaving cover! Open fire! Enemies are on the wall! Moving in front of north!
I'll take that.
Press forward!
Moving!
Oh, I'll take that as well. Go fucking get some! Oh, not quite there yet. Not quite there yet. That was just a blaze of glory. Dick shot. Ah, yeah.
Send it this way. Catch.
Coming in from the north.
Did I get that son of a bitch?
Reloading.
I think I got him. I definitely got him.
Moving to the second floor.
Oh shit. Fucking.
Push into the field. We need to rally with our tanks!
Spread out!
Nice in here!
Grenade!
What we got? What we got? Anything over here? What was that? Nah, I'm not bothered about that.
Him back!
I need ammo, sir!
Heads up, Daniels!
Fuck you. That was a little close. What, we can't shoot through the hay? That's bullshit.
Get out! Come on, you're on the run! Keep pushing!
I'll take that. Let's go. Through the bushmill, boys.
Got your ammo, Daniels.
Oh, well, I would, but.
There's the flak gun. Could use some help.
Those Stukas are killing our tanks.
Armor needs our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line. Sir, ready for ammo. Here, Daniels.
Too much kick.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
Inbound.
Catch
that.
There's the AA gun. Let's clean up these sprouts and help our tanks out.
Lob it a smoke grenade.
Come on, come on.
Those bombs are killing our armor. You gotta take them down.
Here they come.
Savage. Where are they at? Where are they?
Good. Keep firing.
Yeah. Come on. You goddamn son of a bitch.
He's going down.
Sounds pissed. Krauss don't know what's happening.
More coming in. Watch center. Nice shot, Daniels. Take those Morgan. Shoot those Stukas.
And other Stukas.
They're on to us.
Stukas attacking our position.
Direct hit.
Come on now.
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
All right, then.
Hey, Perez.
Hey, Perez. You okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Alrighty then.
Hey, Brett says Pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers.
Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians.
What
this is
hell?
A war crime.
No shit, college. We're fighting Nazis.
Over here. We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open foot.
I got eyes on two.
Open foot.
Give me the position!
Hell yeah. Where you going, eh? One reload, goddammit. Any old ammo, yes. Oh shit. Okay. You want some? Come on. Oh, you sneaky son of a.
All clear.
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks.
I could do with some ammo.
Ooh.
I'll take that too.
Stack behind the tanks. Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42. Stay behind the tanks. Nailed them. Use the tanks for cover.
We got crowds running out of the trenches.
Totally can't even.
Gunner, target that MG-42 nest, right side. Fire!
What do we have here?
German troops!
can't use it. Okay. What the fuck? I thought they were dead.
Daniel, pick up a scope rifle and hit those packs. I see three pack guns. Hit the ammo pack.
And oh. I can stay here picking them off all day. They just keep respawning. That was a fucking decent shot. I like this picking them off.
At the crates.
I like the sniper. Wow. Very interesting. What the fuck? I was reloading.
Hey, it's Turner. You're all right. Turner's waiting. Hustle up, Daniels.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the Jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the Jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which
way to Marinette?
Follow this road to the next village over.
What the fuck?
Go easy. The road splits up ahead.
I hope this is the right fucking way.
They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left. Look out! Daniel!
What the fuck?
Which way?
Ah, straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Oh shit, Creek, we're out of paddle. Run the cunts over.
Hard right!
Dustman! Grab the wheel!
I'm what getting the on the gun!
Come on it, enemy chief!
Where?
Well, chief, get ahead!
God, God, God!
God,
God, motherfucker!
Road's blocked!
There's an opening, hold on! Enemy troops, house on the run!
I'm fucking over here, you son bitch!
Straight ahead, take him out!
I'm gonna fucking shot!
Woo!
Set
up a bridge by the road. A few more.
All clear.
Rally up.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels. Why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Meridier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
Well, that is all I have time for today, guys. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode of the campaign of Call of Duty World War II. Thank you again for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Take care and ta-ta for now.